is pregnancy, again, it's not, it doesn't go according to the rule book. So are these stories which were made up by people just for a little bit of entertainment, or do you think there's some truth to myth?
At least it took some time for me to settle into it.
Into pregnancy.
Now you have to eat for two, your baby's gonna grow, your baby has to grow, have some ghee, drink two glasses of milk. So I put on about 4 or 5 kilos. There are friends of mine who put on 25 to 30 kilos.
It didn't happen with me either. I put on about 20 kilos.
The initial ones which happens, I think pretty much as soon as you figure out you're pregnant, is the gender of the child.